true, Thompson Fire. All true, Thompson Fire. I-29, mile marker 125. Just north of mile marker 125, semi-T-boned black Honda Pilot, possible injuries.
The Grand Forks State's Attorney's Office has just ruled that no charges will be filed in a March 25th accident on Interstate 29 that killed two of Trista Curie's children. The driver of the semi was Michael Soaring. The state's attorney says a review of the information known leads to the conclusion that Mr. Soaring was operating his vehicle in a reasonable manner, taking into consideration road and weather conditions. There is no evidence of excess speed or other driving violations. There is no evidence of distracted driving on his part, and post-crash inspections revealed no equipment concerns. The reports of the investigation reveal that Ms. Curry had properly seated and restrained her children. There is no evidence of distracted driving on her part. Of some concern was the finding that the rear tires of the vehicle she was operating were considerably worn and borderline for winter use. It is unclear whether the tire condition contributed to the accident, and it is further unclear whether she was attempting a passing maneuver. What is clear is that the road and weather conditions had deteriorated greatly that morning. The state's attorney goes on to say, taking all factors into consideration, this office will decline criminal charges against either driver. The facts and circumstances do not rise to the level of culpability which would be required in a criminal prosecution. Our conclusion relates solely to any question of criminal culpability and is not intended as a commentary on the other potential standards of review. That's from David T. Jones, Grand Forks State's Attorney. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.